When you begin as a small town along the Ohio River, you're bound to be flooded. The flooding was the very reason why Portsmouth, Ohio was established. It all started when the small town of Alexandria, which was founded in 1790, was flooded one time too many. In 1803, Henry Massey decided to move the town out of the floodplains of the Ohio and Scioto rivers. He moved it just east of Alexandria to higher ground and called it Portsmouth. Alexandria quietly disappeared, while Portsmouth quickly grew. But despite the fact that Portsmouth was on higher ground, flooding still occurred. There were major floods in 1884, 1913, and 1937. Following the flood of 37, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers constructed a flood wall to protect the city. In 1992, Portsmouth began honoring some of its accomplished natives by placing a star with their name on the riverside of the wall. That same year, a group was formed to investigate turning the flood wall into a series of murals. The mural painting began in the spring of 1993, and the project was finally completed in 2002. When finished, the masterpiece covered a space 20 feet high by 2,000 feet long. The mural became the largest single piece of artwork by any single artist. The floodwall murals depict more than two centuries of the history of Portsmouth and the surrounding areas. It honors the prehistoric mound builders, and it honors the Native Americans. It portrays the lives of early settlers in the area, and it tells the history of education in Portsmouth. Did you know that the Portsmouth Spartans were a charter member of the NFL and beat the Green Bay Packers 19-0? The team later moved to Detroit and became the Detroit Lions. If you like baseball, you'll be interested in knowing that the area resident Branch Rickey was responsible for breaking the color barrier in Major League Baseball when he signed African-American player Jackie Robinson. If you've ever watched old cowboy movies, did you know that the King of the Cowboys, Roy Rogers, was also from the area? There's a lot of history to be learned and appreciated from the beautiful murals. While you're traveling around Ohio, make sure you check out the Portsmouth Floodwall Murals.